When we talk about Linux distributions, sometimes we refer to them as lightweight and sometimes as heavy or bloated. But words like light and heavy come with their emotional baggage, and people often perceive lightweight distros like the inherently better. There is nothing wrong about praising Linux for how lightweight it can be, but if a distro provides all the tools you need, who cares how much space it takes on your hard drive? Right? Right? Wrong! The words we use, the language we speak, shape the way we think about stuff, and people don't like things that are labeled as bloated. Another example is when I say that Linux Mint is a great distro for beginners. I mean that Mint provides probably the best user experience out of the box. But at the same time, when we label something that it is designed for beginners, it sounds like it's suitable only for amateurs. Like real pros won't be using it. And that creates wrong and dangerous perception of things that I ask you to be careful with.